cover this distance in approximately 48 hours. First phase of our flight will be the ascent to an altitude of 300 miles. From the start, while we pass through the troposphere and stratosphere, until we reach the ionosphere, the flight will be controlled by our automatic pilot.
Come on. Live recorded at Zoom.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
Live recorded at Zoom. We'll be right back.
Thank you.